There you go.
There's a good relic, I'm going to say.
Guess in the dark.